Hey guys, once more we are here, the love tunnel. I'm actually gonna use my health pack thing. Yeah, that should help. And now we go here. And I hope this video doesn't lag out in audio, because I don't wanna record this crap again. I recorded this once about the beginning of the month, but audio got screwed up as per usual, and yeah, that sucked, and that made me sad. So yeah, hopefully it doesn't screw up. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, so take care of these guys first. And now as soon as you get here... Okay, not as soon as you get here. But yeah. You stay down. Thank you. And now we open that. Maybe it's me, but the idea of this place is not fun because I have to deal with one of those guys on close quarters. Oh, he killed himself. I'm thankful. Okay, for this area, be patient because the water kills you. Zombie. Quick save. Yeah, and you suck. They have 40 shotgun shells, which sounds like good enough for this level. Die bug die, perfect. Yeah, we already know, Caleb, somebody's gonna cry. Okay, so howitzer. Why the howitzer? Actually, a howitzer is not a good idea at such close range. Oh shit. He got me, and not only once but twice. Which fucking sucks. Yeah, and you may notice that there's a little less detail and things are a little bigger in the screen. I decrease the resolution. Because I thought that it would help the recording, and maybe it is, maybe it isn't. I will see. Once I'm done with this recording. Shells, okay. Time bombs. Holy crap, where did you guys come from? I don't like that. I'm not pleased. Oh! I'm not pleased at all. Okay. Hey, I killed it. I'm not dead yet. So yeah, this is pretty good thus far. I mean, it could be much better, but at least I'm not dying left and right and up and down. Oh yeah, this area. Gotta get that guy. Get you? Die, okay. Perfect. Yeah, this section is the first time the flashlight actually comes in handy. Yeah, if that's an indicator, if that's any indicator, you know you don't want to fall there. Trust me, you don't want to fall there at all. That's one of the first few times that the flashlight is ever useful. What the fuck? Alright, press restart. Fuck. Okay, here. Actually, I wonder, where am I here? This was made for when I recorded it first. No, yeah, this goes to the end. Yeah. So I have to make my way back. That's annoying. That was annoying and that hurt me. Cyborg die. The usual. You are gonna die. There. Okay. Hello, guys. Life essence. Yeah, this is not going that well, but could be going worse. My health. Have I ever mentioned how I hate you guys? You fuckers. Die. Oh, that took a lot of howitzer shots. And the orb. In your face. That's beautiful. I like the orb. It's extremely useful and highly recommended, I'd say. Personally, it's one of my favorite weapons. Why do I have only one shot? Did I miss a BGM round somewhere? Oh well, I did miss the BGM rounds. That sucks. So yeah, just remember you have an indicator on the floor. And so long as you don't fall, you're okay. Quick save here. Quick save. How about some howitzer to the face? Where did the fucker go? Where did the fucker go? Did he fall? Because if he did, I'd be grateful. Okay, I'm alive, that's what matters. I think he fell. Either that or I managed to blow him up to pieces. Either way works for me, so long as he's dead. So yeah, that sound tells you, you don't want to fall there. No one would want to fall there. Oh, that's the way I have to go through. First, this. Napalm cannon. Because we all love napalm cannons, and we're gonna quick save here. And go here, quickly. The current! There we go. What the? Why? Where? What? What? How? I hate you, game. Now gotta go through this shit again. I hope I... Yeah, this gives you trouble. And it's not that high graphic quality. Or maybe it is because I'm not running it on... you know, compatibility mode. That would also explain things. Because it causes me trouble even when I'm... when I'm not recording, so... Yeah, this wouldn't be unheard of. Yeah, go flying. Go flying. Fucking son of a bitch. Thank you. That was satisfying. Okay, and now this area. To be honest, I don't like this area that's about to come. But hey, it's the end of the left tunnel, so... Yeah, remember, this is where my save was. I don't know if they are trying to remind me of Doom, but... If they are, it's not working, and in fact they're just managing to piss me off! I'm gonna die here. I'm fucking gonna die. If I exit this level with 5 health... It will be a miracle, okay. Quick load. God damn it. Okay, so I want to throw some remote bombs about in there. Time bomb, don't want to talk. Oh, I didn't let go in time. Fuck. Fuck you. And I didn't want to explode that. Why am I fucking up so much? Okay. That was too far. Okay. Fuck you. I was too close to the bomb. Yeah, there's a problem with those bombs. No, fuck it, I'm running. Okay. That was bad. Now I'm gonna try to get them again. Okay, and I'm gonna try with the proximity bombs around here. Too close! I hate those bombs! Okay, so again, let's try. This time we go for gold, guys. This time we're going for gold. Proximity bomb right around here. Proximity bomb right around here. Proximity bomb right around there. Proximity bomb right around there. Proximity bomb right around there. Run, run, run. Kill the fucker. Oh. Ah, sorry. Ah, goddammit. Okay, quick save. Got this guy. Gotta get the other one. Fuck. Get him! Yes! And Ward! Hey, I'm actually doing better than I expected. And now this part. This is actually pretty fun, I like it. It isn't exactly a clever puzzle. It's okay, we flipped the first switch. And after flipping the first switch, we go down there. And I commit a suicide jump. Because I wanted to hurry this up. And I could have gone around, but I want to hurry this up because this video is gonna take long enough. Okay. Go up. Second switch. Now, oh, I had to go to the cabin. Okay, fuck, I'm stupid. Get out here. And this moves. Now we have to go back, press the third switch, and make ourselves a bridge. I always like this part for some reason. One of my favorites in the game. This level is one of my favorites. Except for that last part. Really, those two Drudge Lords suck. Oh, quick save. Now, this part, I suck at fighting through it, so... Ow! Okay. Again. This section I need to be focused and just do it. Nothing else. So here we go. Ow, fuck. Okay, it was close. Yes. Oh yeah. The last train to Carcass Bill. Did it. Okay, so I'm gonna start this level. This is a pretty short train level, as per usual with train levels. But that doesn't mean it's easy. It's in fact fucking hard. So, next time, we'll proceed. See you next time.